and welcome to day two. Day two of actually being fully in New York. We are in Bubby's for breakfast. I feel like if you've watched any New York vlog ever, you've seen people go to Bubby's. I'm very excited about it. Did choose to sit outside, which actually isn't too bad because I've got heaters, but a little bit chilly. What are you doing today? You're letting people choose.
I'm letting people choose what I do today. So I basically put up on my Instagram stories. Hashtag or handle is Matthew_McNam. It's like bug.
Can I appear on the screen magically right now?
Thank you. So I basically do this here. It's like, okay. You know what? This is exciting. Is it focused?
Yeah.
So basically I choose what I eat for breakfast, pancakes or waffles. People choose pancakes. I don't really like pancakes, but I mean pancakes.
How do you prefer, not like pancakes?
No, I do, they're all right, but I prefer, like, the menu is like, there's like sandwiches and stuff, and I was like, oh, that's fire, but I have to get pancakes. Yeah, true.
Matthew just loves sandwiches. This is the one thing I've realized.
Obsessed with sandwiches. So I'm gonna do a YouTube video all covering this because I'm terrible at YouTube and I need some structure.
Well, the YouTube is gonna appear on screen magically right now.
So you're gonna do that. Do a bing. Nice.
Bing. Bing. Ta-da. So I got chicken. I did not expect the chicken to be this big, and we got pancakes and then these are like grits, which we probably didn't need to order, but it looks good. 1, 2, 10, but I got your back though. I got that. Make me tell you more. You're posing. You want to speak and then they can guess.
I feel like I have a pretty distinguishable voice.
I think so too. It's Calvin!
I don't know where I'm looking. Here. Yeah.
So you can look at the cat.
Well, yeah, it's kind of distracting because she has this little flip side to it. So you don't know if I should look at myself or I should look at you.
Yeah.
But hi, vlog. I'm here.
Yeah.
Well, I'm here. Lucy's here, rather, is probably the way that I should say this. I was told that Lucy's vlog is very good, so I hope you're enjoying this.
Well, you were told by Matthew. Not
I was told by Matthew.
I'm not blowing my hair.
No. I was told by Matthew.
I'm not a verified source.
Not a verified source.
Apart from the blue tick on my Instagram.
Yeah, there you go. Wow, blue tick. Subtle flex.
Not so subtle.
Yeah, exactly. How does the vlog compare to Bells of Belfast?
Ooh, I haven't actually read Bells of Belfast. Yeah.
He hasn't read it yet. You've read a tiny, tiny snippet.
It was good, yeah, that way you said it.
The vlog sounds better from Matthew's perspective, right?
Yeah. I mean, he just says it's 50 Shades of Grey every single time.
I can't read, so that's the problem. Just watch
it on TV.
Look, ladies, he may not be able to read, but he has a blue tick, so. Tick, you know.
Not your vibe.
That's what's shit.
So we are both dead today. Like so tired.
Wrecked.
We haven't really done much to be. Well, we have. We went for breakfast. We met with Calvin. Went to the New York Public Library, and then we just had a little Chipotle for lunch. Something easy. I feel like the sugary breakfast we had this morning has just wrecked both of us. We're going to meet Adrian Solgaard, who you saw in yesterday's vlog. If it was uploaded yesterday, I'm not 100% sure. Hopefully. We're going to see him, and then we are going to 368, which I'm excited about. Are you excited about 368?
I'll be lit. I'm not going to lie, I've never watched a Casey Neistat the video.
You can't see because I have a mask on, but my jaw just dropped to the ground. Why did I? Why?
That, like, but I think this is the cool spot of it.
I can't believe you've never.
I
just need a moment for this. I'm just gonna leave you behind. So we're at the Solgaard office. Look at me, I'm winning.
What's up? We're back.
We're back. And we're choosing some bags.
That's classy.
Yeah. This is the Endeavor backpack. It's like a travel bag. So there's like plenty of space for your personal stuff. And then also, because you have a normal office, room for your laptop and all that jazz. So loose papers in here that don't get wrinkly. And this whole section expands when you're traveling.
Is that a bar or something?
Bottle opener, yeah. Mate, hanging out in New York on the beach. So this gets really big. You can like stuff and roll your socks and undies. This is all brand new stuff. This is great timing you came here. Yeah, so then this just goes inside. Detergent. Drop your laptop storage so you don't worry about that. So this is all ocean bound plastic for the body fabric here. And then also all the shell fabric too, or sort of the lining fabric. And then this whole all the fabric.
That is insane.
So that's the accordion pullover that people love on.
Yeah.
Social content. Right, so Solguard is a travel gear company. Well, that's one of the things we do, but really we want to be sustainability first. We want to find out ways to make great things that are great products that are useful for your life, but it's all made super sustainably. So we're trying to innovate on the ways of the materials we're using. So for example, this speaker here. Typically you'd be making this out of like an ABS plastic, but we're using ocean-bound plastic bottles collected from beaches and riverways in Southeast Asia. And yeah, not many people are doing that, so that's super fun.
Has been a very dramatic evening. We're planning on going to 368 after Solguard. Do you want to explain what happened?
No, we're busy
trying to sort out. We got some watching. If you follow me on Instagram, you will have seen it. But basically, went to get onto the subway. Matthew got on the subway, and I was holding his phone because I was doing filming a shot for him, and the doors closed. So he got stuck in the subway. I was stuck on the platform with his phone. Matthew had no idea where to go. And I was like, yeah, he'll just go to the next stop. So I went to the stop to try and find him. He wasn't there. Where were you?
I went back to the original stop to try and find him. But I'll just walk back to the original stop. Couldn't find it, got lost. I was like, fuck this. Went for a pint in an Irish bar. Stumbled across it.
Went for a pint.
Got a Guinness, it was a terrible Guinness.
Terrible.
Wasn't good.
But anyways.
Got a $40 taxi back to the apartment.
Yeah. So. Okay, so it's not really funny anymore. I've come to the stop that we were meant to get off at, Canal Street, which is where his train was going for. And he's not here. He's not here. This is not funny. It's not funny. I'm very, very stressed. If anyone finds Matthew on the subway, please let me know. Update. Three trains have passed. One more is passing now. He hasn't got off any of them. I have no idea where he is. And I'm very stressed. So I've come to 368, where we're meant to be meeting. This is where we were meant to go to see friends. He's not here. He's not here. I'm assuming he's went back to the apartment, but I have the keys to the apartment. I don't know if he knows how to get there. I don't know what to do. So then I got an Uber back to the apartment. And he was here. We did hate each other for approximately 15 minutes, but I think we're over it now.
I'm pretty sure it was her fault.
Plan now is we're going to Times Square. I'm going to see Hamilton. Matthew's not a musical fan, so he's not going. I'm so excited though. Matthew's meeting up with an old friend. And New York vibes. I feel like we're gonna have a good Christmassy night. That's the vibe tonight because we haven't really done anything today. We saw a few people. New York City Library. New York Public Library. I wrote the first chapter of the second Bell's Belfast book. might be a sequel. We'll see. That was absolutely incredible. It's a stage, holy shit. So I just got home from Hamilton and it was incredible. Like, I literally have no words. Tried to film a few sneaky clips and oh my God. I don't think I've ever been this speechless in my entire life, but yeah. I have also never been so excited to sleep in my life. I feel like today, we didn't do a lot, but simultaneously we were like never here. Like, we were just everywhere today. I feel like I've taken so many subways today. I also lost my subway card, which I'm so pissed about. So I'm gonna have to try and search for that. That's everything for this vlog. I hope you're enjoying the vlogs. And good night.